One, two, three. Somebody kill him.
Oh!
Ooh, that was nice, man.
Ooh!
Oh! Oh my god, I got him! Yes! Oh my god!
Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back. Happy Sunday on this July 29th current era. Let's turn this volume down. That music's pretty loud. Chill, chill, chill. All right, welcome back for everybody back. So, as far as some new stuff going on, I did just launch my own public Discord server. You can now access that by simply typing in exclamation point Discord in the chat, like so. And you're welcome to join there. There'll be a couple of channels you can join, a couple of channels you can't. Some are reserved for, like, you know, if I'm live chatting with someone or something like that during a stream. But people can now sort of hang out and use voice to communicate with each other while you're watching the stream, which is a cool feature. But yeah, we're playing some Phantom Forces and we're starting pretty late tonight, so let's get going, man. Let's start slanging and banging. You know what I mean? I'm assuming you don't know what I mean, because I don't even know what I mean. Let's play some games. All right. I opened a couple of cases. Didn't get anything especially good. I did get a skin for the AK-12, which is a weapon I use. But it was just like some kind of a camo. No big deal. This guy's got like a really bright gun. And I'm sniped. I love just joining and just shooting someone in the face immediately. Who's got a good spot? That's a good one. Oh, good. Oh my gosh. Terrible. Alright, let's kind of get a different angle. Hopefully I can start helping my team spawn up top. Oh, game's over. Okay. Toast. What's going on? Toast. It's not like E.T. Hello. Feeling real bad today. How so? What's going on?
Knew it.
Sorry to hear that. Talk to me, man. What's going on? Lost two promo games because I crashed both games. So when you say promo games... Whoa, did I just mess up my sensitivity? Are you talking about, are you playing League, or what are we playing promo games in? And my base in Unturned got raided. Now, I don't know what Unturned is. Is that like, okay, so in League, yeah. Chucking nades over here.
Yes.
Oh my god, I missed him? Would have been better just no scope. Like that. It's always fun to no scope somebody from like 2 feet away. Nice, he killed that guy. Oh, I heard the footsteps. Sorry you lost your promo matches, man. What rank are you at? Where are you trying to make it to?
What's up?
Oh my god, I missed. Really? Hey, thanks, J-Boy Skate. Appreciate the follow. Hope you said that right. I think I did. I'm gonna die from that grenade. Started playing again. Quit 2 years ago. I'm in Silver 5 promos. One win, two losses. As a fam, are you in here? I don't really look at names all that often. Oof, nice shot, dude. That's tough, man. Yeah, where's Ezafam at? You in here? I don't see you. God, I couldn't reload fast enough. Oh, you're crackhead kid one. Nice. I hope that's just a gamer tag and you're not actually a crackhead. Usually not a good thing. What? Dude, got him with that frag though, didn't I? Whew, having a hard time. I'm 5-5 right now. We're going even. Always, it's usually my goal to go positive here. I like to go at least like really like a 2-1. Might have to. All right, let's not snipe for a minute. Let's do this. Let's go assault. Let's put on this AK-12. By the way, I just got a weapon skin for this thing. Man, I got some. Dude, I have some really cool skins for this thing. I haven't even been looking at this. Look how cool that is. Oh, dude. I'll put that on. What's up, Fruitshake? Oh, as a fam, that's funny. Okay. J-Boy, yeah, send me a friend request, dude. I always accept. Anybody's welcome to play. You say Robux are pretty useless. As a fam, I do remember you saying that the other night, that you were mad when you saw that your brother had made like a crazy gamer tag. I never quite put two and two together, but it was crackhead one. Yeah, J-Boy, make sure to add me. I usually add people in between games, and I'm an old man, so I forget stuff all the time. So make sure to remind me if I don't get on it right away. By the way, guys, if you haven't noticed, if you weren't here to hear me say it earlier, or if you haven't noticed from the name of the stream, I actually have a public Discord available now. Pretty cool. I'm going to be adding some features to it over time and adding like some sub channels and all that kind of stuff, or, you know, I mean, subscriber channels and all that kind of stuff, and expanding it. But for the time being, if you want to hang out with the people watching the chat and you want to use voice, you're welcome to do that. There's one voice channel, the general channel, that's open before that. So yeah, well done as a fan. Man, I'll tell you what, we are getting torn up right now. This team is having a real hard time gaining any traction. How am I doing? 6-10? awful. Here we go.
Oh my God,
seven and ten. There we go. There's one step in the right direction. Get out of here. Oh, that hit. Oh my gosh. Oh God, almost got killed by my own grenade. Oh, you scared me. I thought he was an enemy right there. Ah, shoot. 9 and 11, we're catching up. He says, use the MAC-10 with a PKA suppressor and the laser. Toast, thanks, man. I don't know if that's a good thing or not. I say thanks. I don't know if that was a compliment. The MAC-10 melts. Melts them. Yeah, I've heard several times now that the MAC-10 is super good at this point. I really might have to mess with it, man. Plus, it's always fun to be, like, really fast and just have, like, a really light weapon like that and just be running 100 miles an hour. Who's got a good spawn? Alright, if we can't get kills, let's just start marking people like crazy. How about that? I'm just going to start spotting everybody. It got buffed and nobody uses it anymore. Wow. So, like, it was good, and then it got a buff, and then everybody stopped using it. People want to be cool, man. They're like, I'm too cool for that, dude. I don't need to use that weapon. It's cheesy. I'm spotting everybody. If I can't get any kills, I'm going to be spotting. We know one, two, three, right there. Oh, I think that guy died. The one that I was actually throwing at. Spot bonus, baby. I'm the spot master. Oh, no. Ooh, that nade was close. Get out of here. Oh, that was Justin. That was one of my guys. Crack. Okay, he says, pick up my gun. All right, what you got? Is this it? Is this a shotgun? This looks pretty cool. Oh no. No, it's an LMG. It's a light machine gun. Oh, I didn't wait long enough. It didn't actually reload it. Dude, I bet this thing's crazy. How many rounds does it have? 50. Okay. So is it like a light machine gun with like a little bit lower rate of fire versus like maybe a Colt LMG, which has like a crazy rate of fire? This thing have a silencer on it? That's hilarious. Can you imagine? It's like a chain fed. Oh my God, no. It's a chain fed light machine gun and it's got a silencer on it. Oh yeah, dude. Oh yeah. Daddy likes. I heard him. I heard the footsteps. Toast. I like that, dude. Oh, that's a muzzle brake. Right. I just like the feel of having a suppressor. You know what I mean? I just like that quiet, like, tap. What can I say? I'm a sucker for it. Try and get that weird flank. Hopefully they won't see it coming. Ooh. Oh no, this guy sees it coming. Gotta get through him. Alright, we're good. We broke through their defense. Oh, I didn't get him. That's alright, see what you do is you keep moving. Oh, Jesus. Oh no, too much action. No! They caught me! That's alright though, you know what? I threw him off. And I'm finally positive now too. I'm 17 and 15. Thank God. Ow. No. So welcome aboard for everybody here. We've almost broken 10 viewers for the night, which is a good start. If it's your first time here, don't forget you are welcome to join me. People play with me all the time. A lot of my viewers join in and play. Add me on Roblox at Fatal Ford. If you need the exact spelling, it's the same as my channel name here, or you can enter exclamation point Roblox to actually see it printed out in the chat. Boy, we just got messed up. Oh yeah, this guy's got the right idea. He's doing what I did earlier.
I'm dead.
Oh no, don't start shooting down here, dude. You're gonna give us away. We gotta stay sneaky. Ooh, that was a headshot. Ow. Oh, I missed the spot. Yeah, but you're spotted now, so deal with it. 19 and 17. We are on the struggle bus in this game. I might go back to sniping here in a second. I'm feeling a little better now. No! Justin, how dare you? I thought we were friends. All right, let's go ahead and snipe. Dude, I really like the way that looks, man. That skin's cool. Nice. Well played. I'm going to spawn on this guy right here if I can. Come on. No. Oh my god. I was trying to whip it. Crackhead! Man. By the way, this game's actually pretty close. Oh my god. Oh! Struggling. Did I kill that third guy? I shot him through the block right there. I don't think I killed him. I sure hurt him though. We tried. You know what? It was a fairly close game, and I went just even. That's it. That's the best I could do that game. What can I say? I gave it my best effort. Gave it the old college try. Hang on. I've got at least one person to add here. I don't see any friend requests. Yeah. No, I don't have any friend requests pending. I thought I'd have at least one pending.
Oh, there he is.
What are we playing here? Single hill on this map is pretty cool. It's another one of those, though, where I wish that... Oh, no, wait, the hill is right here on this map. It's not underneath. Oh, my God. Sup? Sup, Justin? Hey, buddy. Oh no. Oh my god, no. I did it myself. What? Ain't that some shh? You know what I mean? Now we got him. Now we got him. Somebody shooting right there. It's a good spot. Oh, they just took the hill. Dang it. J-Boy, make sure to go ahead and add me. I'll get you now if you'll just let me know if you add me. I'll get you between during this game. I don't mind. Because I know you were trying to do it a little earlier. Whoa. It's less than ideal. Okay. Who's got a good spot? Somebody's got a good spot. Here we go. What? Give me that assist. Come on, Danny. Danny HD. You got him. Okay. All right, J-Boy. I'll go ahead and add you now, buddy. Got you in there. Mm-mm. Don't be sniping at me. Don't be doing that. Where's this fool at? Where is it? Oh, he shot me between the cracks there. That was a pretty good shot. Well. Yeah, I did. J-Boy, I did go ahead and add you. You should be able to join now. I saw you were like Youngblood Skates in game, so you should be able to join. Oh, dude, nice shot. That guy's pretty good. Geronta 2000. Felt like playing against with him last game. He was doing pretty well. Seemed to always have a pretty good position, and at least that shot was pretty good. All right, it's time to pop off on him right here. Ooh, look at this. Nice AK. All right, we got the hill. There we go. That's a start. There we go. We're heating up. I shot too high. Dang it. This guy is going crazy with the movement. Come on, dude. Poke out. Woo! Okay, Skate. I'll be looking out for you. Let me know if you get on my team or the other one. Well? There was a guy like right there. Where'd he go? Gosh dang it. Had a nice little streak going. Dude, there's hardly anybody in this game. What's up with this? Like, my team is tiny. What? I have been lied to, friends. Oh, dude, he just tore us up with that shotgun. Don't think I want to join that guy in the basement. Somebody, okay, this guy Schwartz is still tearing us up with a shotgun from underneath right here. Nobody killed him yet. Well, we're on to guys. Where's my shot go? Toast, you lagging? Oh my god, this guy is exploring the basement. Really and truly. What? All right, we got to get a let's get an AR out for the time. Okay. So who's got big plans for the coming week? Okay, J-Boy, you're on my team. I'm looking out for you. Young Blood Skates, gotcha. God, I'm getting torn. This one guy, Geronta 2000, is just owning me right now. I'm gonna have to do something about that. God. Well, okay, I at least touched him. Oh my god, no. No, no, no. I didn't want to fall. I did not mean to do that. Dude, I am straight up 10 and 11. We are on the struggle bus tonight, guys. It's okay. They can't all be winners. Killed my nemesis. Oh, he did not. Crackhead, you did not just do that. That was a good shot, dude. Oh my god. By the Mosin Nagant. Yeah, the Mosin's good, right? This guy straight under me here. I'm gonna take that shotgun too. Thanks, buddy. Schwartz. Oh, I didn't kill him. I only hit him for like half his health right there. I popped him with that shotgun. Okay. All right, Toast. We'll see you in a minute. Good luck. I hope it does help. God, that guy is... He's on point tonight. Oh, man. I can't kill him. I mean, I cannot do enough with this guy. Every gunfight I have, I come up a little short. This guy, man. I thought somebody on my team had just killed him. Like, I really... Dude, we are just bleeding teammates here, by the way. Struggling, man. We struggling. I'm actually negative right now. It's crazy, dude. All right, if nothing else, man, you know what? I can kill the guys that are standing still. We're gonna do that. That's our game plan. This guy, I swear to God, Geronta 2000 has... He absolutely has my number this game. I can't shake it, man. I can't shake it. Oh my God, that was dirty. We got him. I'm gonna take his gun too. Yeah. That was my guy. That's the guy that's been killing me all game. He turned to look up at me. Dude's just running in circles. And I dig it. One. All right, let's see. Yeah. I got a kill with that grenade. Y'all, rejoin me here in a minute. I'm actually going to go ahead and leave this game. Having a hard time keeping this server filled. I've had like 5 and 6 teammates for half the game. I'm going to get a fresh start. Ugh. Okay. Anybody playing, just make sure to rejoin me here. I'm going to go ahead. Like I said, I've already joined a new server. Let's play an obby. An OBBY? What are you talking about, Willis?
Y'all ready for my ult?
Right now we got Metro Team Deathmatch. I think we got a few friends in here. They're like, oh, we're all on the same team. Shh, that was close. Okay, I did kill him. All right. Get some. Oh my god, somebody saved me right there. Just banking nades, baby. Oh yeah, see, that's how you do it right there. That's pro stuff. Nice. Okay, J-Boy. All right, buddy. I'm gonna look out for you. I might spawn on you a couple of times soon. Nope, he died fast. No! Where you at, Skates? All right, I'm on you, buddy. He was, like, standing so still, I wasn't sure if it was an enemy for a second. Dude, where is the other team? Those are like famous last words before you get shotgunned in the back. Hey, sup, Skates? God, like, are we just running over them? No, it's pretty, it's actually fairly close still. 35-26. It's not like we're running away with this. Which, of course he gets the trade. Oh man, luck is not on my side tonight, I'll tell you that much. Dude, everyone's in combat. It's so crazy. All right, young blood, I spawn on you, buddy. Nice. Is that a double? That was like a double assist. Ooh! Sniped him through my buddy. Nice, Toast. Welcome back. Any teammates in this direction. I wonder if they'll be coming from here now. Oh, ooh. Got a double on that one. All right, we're popping off now, boys and girls. Okay, good, good, good. Oh, you said speed test time. I see. Nice job, Youngblood. Good revenge. Thank you for avenging me. Somebody's behind us. Headshots. I like it. Young blood. Always with the team spawn. Somebody's right down here. This guy, Turkey, he gets the trade with me every time. What's going on with that? He's probably cheating, you know what I mean? Oh, that was close. Here comes a sniper right here. Mm-hmm. See what I mean? Ooh. Was this shotgun? Yeah. Oh my god. There was a guy there. He was like under those dead bodies. I almost didn't see him. Dude, he got point blank with that shotgun. Oh, dude, good play. Standing there with the Colt SMG, just, or the Colt LMG rather, just spraying. The old spray and pray. Oh no. Couldn't find out where they were coming from. All right, skates. Smoked him. I'm going top kills this game. That's a fact. There's one guy on the opposite team that's close. I'm not going to let him catch me. Oh, psh, those are teammates. I'm 25 and 10. He's 21 and 11. On the other team. That's my closest competition. Well, we needed this too, because I've had a rough night tonight starting off. No, don't do that. Young King Trey, my man. My man just got styled on. Well, I hit him. Still got him by 3. One health. Ooh, this music. Oh my god. Ooh. Almost goofed. Oh Jesus. That's a teammate. I mean, if this music doesn't get you jacked, I mean, check your pulse. God dang it. No. All right, pick it up, Ford. Where's Skate at? Skate's always got a good spawn for me. We appreciate that. Oh, that weird. Let's go, buddy. Can't touch him. No, I like keeping the music down a little bit because the way it comes to you is it's being played to me and then to you, and I don't want it like blasting in my ears or anything. My stream music playlist is actually a public playlist. A little secret pro tip for you. If anybody ever wants to know what music I stream to. It is all available at my YouTube channel, youtube.com/fatalforward.
Oh shit, really?
Oh my god, get dirtied! Get out of here. Where's your team? Where's your teammates? We're gonna find them. And we're going to kill them. What in the world is going on? He's not alive? I mean, he's not dead, rather? That was weird. I didn't even realize my sniper rifle was out. Where is everybody? Did I get top kills? Top kills. It was actually a couple of people really, really close. I think like three different people got like 33 and 30 kills. But you know what? We got it. And we got the win for the team, which is great. Man, do I even want to play any of these maps? Let's play Maul, King of the Hill. That's my vote. You know, the voting system's new. I don't feel like people really use it a lot. I've noticed that, like, there just won't be a lot of votes. Okay. So what won? Dunes, Flare Domination. Oh, I missed. What? Oh. We're gonna get one of these guys. Oh my god. I mean, how much closer can I get without hitting? That's not a headshot? Oh, good shot, Skates. Good shot! My only question is, how dare you? On my stream, you know? I mean, I welcome you in here to play with me, and that's how you do. Okay. All right. Okay. Well, I'll remember that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Oh, look at this poor guy. What in the world is going on with this guy? He made it back down. That was the guy that was bouncing around all over the place in the air. Oh, we hit him. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know, Toast. That guy was... He was on some weird-ish... Man was all over the place. No. Look at that guy's name. That's cute. Right, who's got it? Oh, that's an interesting spawn. I like it. That's why I like, it's like a weird angle. More than like a textbook quote unquote good angle. I like somebody who's in a weird spot. Definitely don't want to be back here. Well, that's what I got right now. They got the middle one. They got us kind of pushed back. What is this? What is happening with this guy? He's got some new tech. He's jumping it. He's jumping in the air. Spuddy, what's up, man? Just playing some Roblox. You feel me? Some Phantom Forces. Trying to snipe some folks with varying results here. This guy, what is he on, man? Listen, he's on some roids because he's got some serious. Oh my god, I cannot hit this guy. What is happening right now? Missed. Ford. I just see some dude flying. Yeah, I don't know if he's doing like that ZZ jump thing, like super jumping over and over again, or you know what the tech on that is. I'm assuming he's probably
trying to murder me.
Okay. That guy died. Okay. Alright, let's snipe our way out of this thing. They got us pushed back in our spawn pretty hard. We gotta do something about this. So this is part of the problem too. They are deep in our spawn right there. That wasn't it, really? Okay. Spuddy, you know what, man? I'm trying. I'm not having the best game right now. I'm not having the best night. I've had one good game tonight. All right, we hit somebody. The 1858 carbine. I don't think I've ever been shot by that gun. Ever. I don't really remember seeing it. Is that not a very popular weapon? Rank up, 37. Oof. This guy is all over me. That was a quick one for sure. All right, we got our revenge. Yeah, man, we're getting owned out of our own spawn right now, unfortunately. Oh, Ford. Or are you really high level to where, like, it just takes an hour and a half? Or like, no, not an hour, but it takes, like, a year to level up or something? Thank God that game's over. 9 and 11. Man, I actually went negative. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of this lobby. I'm not trying to hang out with folks flying around in the air. I went to the wrong screen. I'm joining a fresh lobby. You guys rejoin here. Yeah, I'm sure it takes a bunch of hours. What level account are you? I'm a 37, so it seems like I'll probably rank up once every day or once every couple of days, depending on how much I play. Did I just get? I just got put back in the same server. Dude, that's lame. And by the way, the teams, at least by the team count, are super unbalanced. Oh my god, that didn't kill me. Good kill, Justin. Yeah, about 10 or 30 minutes ago, I hit 118. Wow. That's crazy. That would be one of the higher level accounts I've seen for sure. That's really high up there.
Oh no, you're all dead.
Ah, Ford, I really missed that shot. Oh, thank God somebody saved me. I was so slow. Got him. Ooh. Somebody clip that. Daddy's on fire. Don't mess around. Get some. Yeah. I was in a stream with rank 830, and he had a friend in there that was level 1000. Wow. Ezafam, good night, buddy. Hey, thanks for coming by. I appreciate it, Ezafam. We'll see you next time. Whoa. Chill. Oh, my God. I thought there was, like, a longer hallway between those two rooms. I did not expect to come around the corner and just be right on top of him. Oh, man. We're just gonna change angles here. Everybody's kind of feeding the same staircase and just dying. No es bueno. Did I trade? Yeah, I traded with him. Not bad. Oh shoot. Got one. Maybe I can spawn on Tryhard right there. He lived. Oh, he got another kill too. Good shot. Let's get back on it. Back on it now. What? Oh god, he was dead to rights. This guy is tearing us up, man. Lil Rim is on it right now. Come back up, homie. Oh, I hit him. What? Dude, that first shot, man. I don't know. Sometimes I just don't know. Because it felt good. Oh my god, we got guys behind us. Jesus, man. Yeah, tonight is the night of uphill battles. Got him in the face. Two health. What's up, Toast? Oh, that was close. Oh, get some, baby. Ah, Ford. That was a free shot. That grenade. Man, it's everything I can do just to slow him down. By the way, that guy, Rim, that was the first time he's died this game. It was me killing him just there. This is a good position right here. This is a good flanking position. We definitely need a lot more of this. Yeah, my man's setting him up. Got him. Oh no. No, no, no. Don't do it. Having a hard enough time getting killed by the enemy team. I don't need to give him any help. No, y'all go ahead. Y'all go right ahead. That's what we don't want. We don't want three people in one set of stairs. Oof. There we go. Get some. Oh man. Lil Ram went 45-3 and just chewed our team to pieces. So it'll mix teams, right? Like pretty much every game. Because we're having some serious balance issues on this server. Like the last few games in a row have all been just blowouts. And that's no fun. You want competitive matches for sure. Crane team deathmatch. Oh, God. This is going to be rough. This is one of the worst, if you're having... Oh, that sucks, Toast. Sorry about that, man. Nothing worse than having just a bad connection. I feel so helpless, too. Like, this is one of the worst maps as far as, having really, really unbalanced, just lopsided games. Get some. Oh, yeah. That was a good one.
They want to murder
Good shots. Just gonna take that random spawn.
There's so many.
Gah. Can you jump on that? You can, can't you? Maybe not. He did. All right. Okay. Good shot. Every time I get sniped, I know it's that guy. I mean, I can't lie, man. He's putting in work. That guy he's really on point tonight. He's been a thorn in my side for the last few games in a row now.
It's someone else.
What is happening? Man. God, this fucking guy, man. He's not missing. And we are already getting spawn raped again. That's what I'm talking about. Like, this is one of the worst maps as far as just having lopsided games, and then we've had some real balance issues the last few games anyways. It's kind of frustrating. Like, we're gonna have a real hard time. Oh my god. I know, right? Yeah. Every time I pick up somebody else's weapon, yes. Real common to see AK-12s. All right, Fanastora, I deserve that. Oh, man. No, it's a joke anyways, though. Let's be clear. How about that, though, huh? That's a little better. All right, let's move. I won't stay here all day. It's NA after all. No, definitely not true. God, that guy, man. He's quick. And I'm a little slow tonight too, man. I won't even lie. I'm definitely not at the top of my game tonight. That's funny. We both hit him. Good shot, dude. Ooh, got him through the wall there. Oh, man. Weird movement. Get some, baby. What? All right, this is good though. We've done a really good job kind of scrapping our way back into this game. And just getting a better position and getting out of our spawn has made all the difference here. Are we on top of their spawn? Yeah. I'm actually not so sure about this position. Did he kill that guy? Hit him. Yes. What? That was sloppy, but we got the job done. God, I knew it. I knew he wouldn't miss. Man, that guy's good. That guy is good, man. Oh shoot, no. I don't want to be down here. Oh, I didn't count my damage. I swear I hit him. See, now we've lost it. Now we've lost our any good position, but by the way, look at the size of these teams. What is up with this server, man? Got him. If I can keep him down, I can help our team out a lot. He's putting a lot of pressure on us with that sniper. Grenade sometimes. Oh, I missed. Oh my god. Skates cut me up with that doge knife. That looks so funny. Got him. Good shot. Good shot. I made it a little too easy for him. Go. God, dude. Ugh. Like, the funny thing is, this is actually still a fairly competitive game. We're only down 10. But man, it is it's tough having this spawn, man. You definitely do not want to be on the bottom side on this map. Good shot. They got a couple of guys that are pretty competent snipers. Slammed and Lil Rim. They're both, especially Lil Rim, obviously, but Slam Subaru is not bad. I mean, he's going to hit those shots if he's got the opportunities. Just deagle him up. Did I get him? Heck no. It didn't count my second shot. Oh, well, it was my third trigger pull, but it was the second one that hit him. I am so leaving this server when this game is over. Good shot. Got him.
There, flip somebody. No, run.
That wasn't a headshot. Come on now.
I'm dead.
They killed Lil Rim over there.
Ooh, there's so much going on right now. I'm so stressed out.
It's close, man. Close game. We're down 3. We're up, players.
Can we give up at 8? Can we do that? They have really good synergy, and I can't do anything about it. I can't go in there.
I think they're holed up in the office right here. Oh my god, he got the spawn on him. Jesus Christ. That's so tacky. And you know what? You got killed for that. So good job teabagging. And by the way, we have the lead now. So check the scoreboard. How about that? God, everybody's got AK-12s, don't they? Good shot. Per huge.
Oh my gosh. Yes.
It didn't even count it. I didn't even hurt him. What is up with this, man? We are bleeding teammates. Look at this, man. We're down to, like, what, 5 teammates now? Ah, oh, jeez, man. Just missed him. Got the win. I can't believe it, dude. I cannot believe it. They must have had some people just go hella negative. Yeah. He said, I wasn't teabagging. You fibber. Good game. Yeah, I gotta get out of this server, man. Hopefully it'll just give me a fresh lobby. That one was like, there was like 4 and 5 people on both teams at some points. And I kind of like, I really want full teams because I kind of thrive on the chaos. You know what I mean? When there's like 12 people on each team and you can really have big successful flanks that yield big opportunities for a lot of kills really fast. And all right, Toast. Nope, it's just, dude, it's still just giving me this one lobby. Like, it's, the game is hard committed to putting me in this one lobby. How does that work? I mean, can you just... Hey, Toast. Thanks, buddy. Good luck getting them one deegs. What? Go to servers. Yeah, I'm seeing this here. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay, cool. Oh, wait. I don't need to be in a full one, though, because I got viewers who are going to join. What are you talking about? Like one tap deagle shots? Man, I used to play, I played Counter-Strike back in 2003. I played 1.6. That's been 15 years ago. And I should mention, I was in college. Steam was a different thing at the time, man. You didn't see where, like, hundreds of new games got added every single day of the week on Steam back then. It's a long time ago. By the way, I have joined a fresh server here if anybody wants to join back in. Of course. You have to pay again for CSGO. CSGO is a different game, of course. But I do have it. I do have CSGO. What? Dude, none of those shots hit. What is going on? All right, we're gonna get hot this game. We got a full lobby. I haven't played this map in a while. This is one of my favorites for sure. No, Counter-Strike's not really my thing, man. I don't like any like round-based games like that where it's like elimination types and you just get eliminated and then you don't get to play. Like, I don't like a game where I have to spend a lot of time not playing. You know what I'm saying? I mean, it's my team. How are we doing here? Still pretty early in the game. Jesus, I didn't hit him once. All right, we're gonna do this, cause I'm a little off my game tonight. So we're gonna go full auto. I didn't touch him. He's 100 health. Really? Just didn't touch him. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a random deploy. Expecting to find someone right there. Man, I'm struggling tonight. Ha! That's hilarious. Killed him with that last bullet through the wall right there. God, Ford. Somebody's like right behind us. I guess somebody else killed him. We had an enemy close right there. The Serbu shotgun. That's the one that's like a secondary weapon, I think, right? Takes forever to unlock that one, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's like a real... It's like one of the last things you unlock. Give me that. Take it.
Janice got balls, run.
How we doing? I'm 8-10 right now.
Kill him. Hey.
Good God, man.
Oh my God.
We struggling. It's all right though, man. You know what? It's all good. It's good to struggle sometimes. Just face it. Play through the adversity. And then sometimes you just get free. You just get free passes like that. Chase me up here. I was hoping to make it. I was going to just... face him when he came around the corner. I don't even want a squad deploy. We're just going to go all random, all game. Let's find some high ground. Snipe somebody from it. Somebody finish him. Yeah? Nope. Sure won't. Oh, that was gross. All right, teammate got him.
Murder them. You got this.
13-12, hey.
Hey,
we went positive. What can I say? When you got it, you got it. 13-12. You know what I'm saying? It's pretty sick, actually. Oh, dude. You can't read it right here in the chat. Somebody just got a chosen one. I told him, nice. Got that duck in. That duck and autocorrect, huh? Ruins, flare domination. is the game type here. I never remember, like, where do you go?
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Go this way, maybe? There's like a...
Oh no, run!
What a fight that was, Skates. It's just two legends going at it. Okay, so this is where I want to go. Right through here, okay. Okay. So that's where I want to go. Give me that. Whatever you got, I'm taking it. Wandig. Dig. Just one digging them. Well, they're all dying before I can pull the trigger. My teammates are actually doing too good of a job right now. Oh, that was a headshot. Didn't quite kill him, but that was a headshot. Oh, jeez. I think this is going to be a slobber knocker right here. Oh my god, he got on top of us. Oh god, oh it dropped. Do we have all 3 points? Oh my god. Dude, that is straight up brutal. Yeah, buddy. They took C and B. That's no good. All right, we're gonna get the alternate flank here. Ah, yeah. No, I missed. We're gonna get him right here. Oh my god, Ford. Where is he going? How we doing? 13-3, not bad. Not bad. That was laggy. What is that? Okay. Dude, this thing's only got 21 rounds. That's weird. Oh, it must be a single shot. That's hilarious. Turn and just plinked him. Where in the world is Carmen Sandiego right now? These guys are actually back in the game. They've got 2 points here. Nah, we got C back. Never mind. Oh. No! Finally caught up to me. That was a good run though, dude. That was really fun. Good game. I needed that, man. I needed a good game. And I'll tell you what, I am going to go ahead. Okay. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and call it a night here. Been a good long stream. And, man, it was fun. You know what? You can't always have an amazing night, but that's okay. It's not what it's all about. It's about having fun, talking to the peeps, making sure you guys have a good time, try and be entertaining. And I know it's a little more fun to watch when I'm really on my best form and slaying hard, but hey, nobody's great all the time, right? I might not be great any of the time. I'm usually pretty good though. But anyways, guys, hey, look, thanks again for everybody who stopped by. We did pick up at least one new follower tonight, and appreciate the support. Appreciate y'all being here. Everybody, enjoy your week. Starting with the month of August, we're going to be on a new initiative to stream every single day for the month of August. No exceptions. So, going to be kind of a new thing. We're going to try it out. Thanks, Toast. Appreciate it, buddy. So, y'all enjoy your week, and we'll be back at it again very, very soon. So, until next time. Be good to yourself, be good to each other, and stay fatal. Three things. Very important. Bye. Love you.